Okay, so the question's been asked, how can I download a LinkedIn Learning video to use when I don't have an internet connection? That's not too hard. Let's take you there. So we're going to go head out to the LinkedIn Learning page. You'll just log in, you know, with your NetID and NetID password. Once you get there, you're going to look for the video that you want to download. And in this case, we'll just choose this working remotely video. So we'll click on that and it'll take just a moment for the video to load. Once the video loads, we're going to note that up here in the top corner, there's three ellipses, okay? And just click on those. There's some information under there that we're going to need. So we're going to click on that. We're going to choose View Offline, and we'll look at the View Offline information real quick. And we notice that it's only available on devices. So head over to the Apple Store or the Google Play area and download the one that works for your particular device. All right, now once you get the device loaded, you're gonna open it up, you're gonna go to LinkedIn Learning, you're gonna click on Download Course there in the left-hand corner. And when you do, it's going to start downloading. There's a little progress bar there that's going to show you exactly how far along it is. It's not going to take long at all for the video to download for you. Once it's complete, there's a little window that's going to open. It's going to tell you where the video is located so you can find it. I hope that's helpful. Have a great day.